when we select object and click at the bottom to resize it, it resizes as a free object. Same is for this object. See, if we try to drag it, it goes in any proportion. So if you want to increase the size or decrease the size in constant proportion, select the object, press shift, and then move the object. So it will always be in same proportions. See this. After shift, it will always be in same proportion. Hope you like this shortcut. Yes, if you are already using it, share your experience in the comments.